In questions 19 and 20, we have a question on metal. So the states of the metal as well as its properties are written on the right hand side. So let's take a look at this question. Does it have a definite shape? J has a definite shape, so it must be a solid. So in this case, anyway, cloud is made of mist, which is liquid. So this is wrong. This right, book and T is wrong. Nitrogen is gas and is yes to the question K. So it can be compressed. Nitrogen is a gas, it can be compressed. So answer should be number 4. Which of the following statements are correct? J is a solid, that is true. L will take on the shape of its container. So let's take a look at L. L in this case cannot be compressed and yet it has a definite volume. L must be a liquid. So in this case it's like clouds, which is mist. So in this case, L take on the shape of a container, that's true. 150 ml of L will be able to fit into 140, that is not true, it has a definite volume. 300 cm cube will be able to fit into 200 cm cube container, that is true because air can be compressed. So in this case, A, B, as well as D. Answer should be number 2.